Bonjour et bon anniversaire au laboratoire de construction hydraulique de l'EPFL. My name is Hubert Johnson and I'm a professor in hydraulic engineering at the University of Queensland, Australia. We are based in Brisbane and our hydraulics laboratory is the largest academic hydraulics laboratory in Australia. And we have very active facilities with state-of-the-art equipment, but we have also very dynamic researchers, and two of them, Livia and Sophia, will shortly present their activity. I wish well to the LCH. And I want to congratulate Professor Schleiss and Professor Rosset for bringing women into hydraulics as a feature for the community. Farewell, and back to Sophia and Livia.
Hello, I am Livia, and I'm a master's student from EPFL doing a specialization in hydraulic engineering. I got the opportunity to do my master's thesis here at the University of Queensland in Brisbane, Australia. But what am I actually doing?
Let's start simple. A spillway of a dam could be, for example, a sealing basin or a ski jump with a plunge pool. After heavy rain, the dam is spilling and a massive amount of energy needs to be dissipated. In order to prevent erosion of the dam's foundation, and also in order to design the spillway correctly, we need to estimate this energy dissipation as precisely as possible. For that, information on the interaction between entrained air and turbulences is crucial.
I am now standing next to one of the facilities I use for my research. Water is coming from up here and hits vertically the receiving pool of water. At the intersection, air bubbles are entrained. Using double-tip connectivity probes, we are able to detect those air bubbles and to determine both quantity and size. Those values are then compared to data we get from hydraulic dumps in order to find analogies and differences in terms of turbulent processes, energy dissipation, and air entrainment mechanisms.
Hello everyone, my name is Sophia Lin. I am a postdoc research fellow in the University of Queensland. I have been working in the hydraulic lab in UQ since my undergraduate thesis. My PhD thesis is about the unsteady turbulent propagation of tidal bores in open channel flows.
A tidal bore is a natural phenomenon typically observed in a funnel-shaped estuary under spring tide conditions during the early flood tide. When formed, the tidal range makes it 4 to 6 meters and the shallow initial flow encountered a sudden increase in depth, sending a wall of water upstream. The propagation of tidal bores is a highly unsteady turbulent process with complicated flow field, intensive mixing, and large-scale sediment motions. A tidal bore can be disastrous. It can also be beautiful and spectacular, all depending on how much we know about it and how we engineer our way around it. Physical modeling of tidal bores in UQ was conducted in this 19-meter-long channel, now with irregular bed, to mimic the natural riverbed. A bore can be generated by rapidly shutting the downstream tenter gate. After that, the bore will propagate upstream in the channel. The irregular bed produces a three-dimensional unsteady flow with a more energetic breaking bore on the shallower side and a gentle ondular bore on the deeper side. The flow is then studied experimentally using the instruments with high temporal resolution, such as acoustic displacement meters and acoustic Doppler velocimeters.